It was down in New York City in the year of 73. A man they just called Dino came a-walking up to me. He said, how do you do, young feller, and would you like to go and spend the summer having fun on the road of the rock and roll? Being out of employment, too old, you know, I did say, this going out in the rock and roll game depends upon the pay. But if you pay good wages, transportation to and fro, I'll spend the summer having fun on the road with the rock and roll. We crossed the Mississippi, our tour had just begun. The first damn job I went to play, the sound man didn't come. The crowd became unruly and would not let us go. The promoter ripped us off that night on the road of the rock and roll. Our food, it was McDonald's, whose meat I could not chaw. We stayed up on road aspirin, which was against the law. We'd drive all day and play all night in some forgotten hole and sleep in someone else's bed on the road of the rock and roll. The women, they were numerous, I'll not deny that here. They drive you to distraction with the grinding of the gears. Good booze and too much cocaine most everywhere you go. These are the lubrications of the road of the rock and roll. Our tour, it being over, old Dino, he stepped in. He said the boys had been extravagant and were in debt to him. We begged him and we pleaded, and still it was no go. So we ripped off his equipment on the road of the rock and roll. Farewell to all the roadies and promoters wearing beads, and the leaguers who attended to my urges and my needs. I'm going back to folk clubs, though the audience is small, and you'll never see my ass again on the road of the rock and roll.
Ernest Tubb would be really pleased to hear this next song since he wrote it, and I'm sure he never imagined it would travel quite so far or so well.
We like to think of this as the Cantonese version of it, sort of a southwestern Cantonese swing.
Otherwise known as Waltz Across China.
Now when I waltz with you, dear, my world's in the skies, like a fairyland tale that comes true. But when you look at me with those stars in your eyes, I could waltz across Texas with you. Waltz across Texas with you in my arms. Waltz across Texas with you. Like a storybook hero, I'm lost in your charms. Waltz across Texas with you. heartaches, they all come to you the moment you clap into view. But with your hand in mine, I could waltz for all time. I could waltz across Texas with you. Waltz across Texas with you in my arms. Waltz across Texas with you. Like a storybook hero, I'm lost in your charms. Like a waltz across Texas with you.
Tapes are on sale at the T-shirt.
This is Glory in the Meeting House.
To the back of stage, to your left. Hope to come back and play for you folks some other time. We've certainly had a good time.
If you've enjoyed this festival, tell 40 or 50 of your closest friends. And hopefully they'll all be here next year. I know I will.
Yeah, Ken speaks for all of us. Any folks that are interested in seeing some of our various toys, meet us backstage after our set. Any minute now. You ready, folks?
Time.
Okay. Let's burn it.
wedding of Monica Nitro.
Thank you. leave in the band, who's a highly prolific academic doctoral candidate who's also good at digging holes.
More than a damn candidate. He got a sheepskin.
He's a doc.
The expensive Whoops. Kind.
And the point is that after many years of studying Sartre and Montaigne, he decided to write a song.
That's right.
The song is called Being and Nothingness. I'm sorry, it's called Posterior Analytics, excuse me.
This tune, even though it's in a foreign language, and I'm going to teach you the words, okay? Here are the words. And then there's a chorus that goes, try that.
What was the name of that last tune? Y'all know?
George Booker.
George Booker.
We hope you like our snappy stage pattern.
Thank you.
Chinkapin hunting.
Listen. jawbone on the fence. Ain't seen nothing but a jawbone since.
Hoosier Humdingers.
Mississippi Sawyer. come from? Where'd you go? Where'd you come from? Cotton Eye Joe.